Central Executive Committee of the Governing National Resistance Movement has recommended 6 candidates for the East African Legislative Assembly party primaries. The party secretary general, Richard Todong, says the elections, or the primaries rather, will be conducted on Friday at the Kololo airstrip or ceremonial grounds and shall be supervised by the party chairman, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni.
Among the 26 people who had expressed interest for the positions in the East African Legislative Assembly in the NRM primaries, only 6 have been selected by the Central Executive Committee. These include James Kakoza, Godfrey Chiwanda Subi, Umar Lule, Abbas Mutumba, Nakato Chabanji, and Kenneth Nsubuga.
Honorable colleagues and other members, I'm here to contest for the East African Parliament, which is called Yala in brief, for some reasons. One, I believe that I have proven experience and interest in furthering the aims and objectives of the integration.
The Electoral Commission of NRM invited us to express our interest, which we did. The names were forwarded to the Central Executive Committee. I'm honored that among the 6 people that the Central Executive Committee allowed to participate in this election, I'm among them.
The SEC directed that the party gives back 2 million shillings it had earlier picked from each of the 20 aspirants as registration fee to veer for the East African Legislative Assembly position. Only those who failed the selection process will have the money returned to them.
The Executive Committee of the party that for those who opted to withdraw from the competition be refunded the money that they paid to the NRM Electoral Commission. And yes, they will all be refunded their 2 million shillings today.
Still, the Central Executive Committee approved all the names of the legislators who expressed interest to veer for positions of leadership in the NRM Parliamentary Caucus. For the position of vice chairperson, 4 names were approved, including MP Herbert Tom Chinobido, MP Tom Baptist Loki, MP Isaac Otimgi, and MP Agnes Tucker. For publicity, 3 members were approved, while 4 were approved for treasurer.
Position of the treasurer for the caucus, there were 4 members of parliament who applied. These were Honorable Akelo Christine, Honorable Kamantenti Jocelyn, Honorable Najum Basara, and Honorable Nakut Faith Loru. And all of them were recommended to go to the caucus for elections. Now, the position of General Secretary attracted only 1 aspirant, who was Honorable Abe Lilian.
Primary elections for all aspirants have been slated for Friday this week at Kololo Airstrip. Only NRM members of parliament will participate in these elections.
That an elective meeting of the National Resistance Movement Parliamentary Caucus be summoned to take place on Friday, the 16th July 2021 at Kololo National Ceremonial Ground starting at 10 a.m.
Report by Juliet Namoya for the news, Kampala.